Hey, what are you here? What do you say, huh?
Hey, Tino, what are you doing here?
I'm collecting for the March of Dimes. What am I doing here?
Oh, hey, let me check my locker.
Nah, it's a joke, you jerk. Come on. I came to see how my boy's doing before the big fight, huh? Hey,
thanks, Tino. You know, I gotta thank you, because if it wasn't for you, I would've never got this far. And I really owe you one.
Yeah, well, it's funny you should say that, Skeezix, because as a matter of fact, there is something you could do for me.
Oh, name it.
How do you feel about the fight tonight, Ray?
I feel good, Tino. I feel hot. I'm gonna lay this kid out in the first.
Yeah, well, I see him laying you out in the third.
No. I'm laying him out in the first.
Nah, I don't see you laying him out in the first.
What do you see?
I see you taking it on the chin in the third. Lights out.
You can see the future?
Yeah, I see a future where if you don't go down in the third, something horrible's gonna happen to your sweet wife. You get me?
My Linda? What's gonna happen? Use your amazing power to tell me.
Look, kid, it's simple. I'm just telling you, I bet about 50 G's on the fact that you're going down in the third.
Hold it. You're using your fantastic gift to make money?
Watch my lips, you punch-drunk talking monkey. I don't have a fantastic gift. I'm threatening you.
Oh, you're using your amazing powers for evil.
Oh, what a Mama Luke you are. Will you cut the chit-chat and take the dive?
But what about Linda? You said that you saw through the mist of time that if I don't go down, something horrible's gonna happen to her.
Mist of time? When the hell did I say that?
Tino, you gotta send Bert over there to protect Linda from whatever this thing is.
Yeah, I'll send Bert, and Bert'll be the one who does the horrible thing to your wife.
Bert? Well, then don't send Bert. Send somebody to protect her from Bert. You know, hold on. I'll take care of Bert myself.
Hey, come on. Bert don't know nothing about this.
You mean Bert's gonna do something horrible to Linda, but he don't know about it yet?
Bert ain't gonna do nothing until I tell him to.
So something you say sets him off?
Yeah, but I won't say nothing if you go down in the third.
Let me get this straight. If I don't go down in the third, that's going to make you blurt out something that somehow sets off Bert, and then he hurts Linda.
Yes, Einstein. Basically, that's what I have foreseen.
Well, it still seems to me like the problem is this walking time bomb, Bert.
Uh-huh.
We can't worry about that right now. We got to worry about changing the future.
Nah, I can't worry about that.
I got an idea. I could pretend to lose in the third. I could fake it.
Hey, kid, that's brilliant.
Will that work? Use your amazing powers.
Let me see. Yes, if you fake losing in the third, nothing will happen to your beautiful wife. Ha ha!
Well, then I'll do it. I won't know what hit me.
Okay, so we're crystal clear on this now, right?
Yeah, no, Tino, I gotta thank you for warning me, because you didn't have to tell me about this. I appreciate it.
Hey, don't worry about it. When you have an amazing gift like I do, you know? I'll see you later. I gotta go. Good luck in the third, all
right? I mean, bad luck, right?
Right, bad luck! Okay, kid chumperific, be good.
I'm gonna practice.
Take care of yourself.